Heads up, drivers, it happens every time this year, and highway patrols say that they are seeing a rise in crashes involving deer. And one of those accidents involved an OHP trooper. Look at the picture we got. No one was hurt. Officials do want to remind everyone, keep an eye out on the roadway in those early morning hours and the evening hours, especially between 6 and 9 p.m.